is difficult. Help me, help you.
Strange photos from the true tale of the world's tallest man. When Robert Wadlow, the world's tallest man, was born on February 22, 1918, he only weighed the fairly average amount of 8.7 pounds. But by his first birthday, the boy was already weighed 45 pounds and measured over 3 feet tall. The growth didn't slow. By age 8, Wadlow was already taller than his father, and by 13, he was the world's tallest boy scout, measuring in at 7 feet, 4 inches. At his high school graduation, he had grown to 8 feet, 4 inches. Wadlow's unusual height is attributed to an overactive pituitary gland, meaning that his body continued to grow until his death. During childhood, Wadlow's parents attempted to give him a normal experience by requiring him to participate in the same activities as his siblings and even having a custom school desk built for him. Later in his life, Wadlow was spotted by the Ringling Brothers and soon became a part of their traveling show. Throughout his entire life, Wadlow was unable to feel his limbs due to their explosive growth. And in addition to those complications, his hormonal imbalance also cut his life short. Wadlow died in his sleep at just 22 years of age, measuring 8 feet, 11 inches. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe.